Ova Technology Company is aiming at creating sexual reversal from genetically female to phenotypically male, okay? And the way we aim at doing that is by inhibiting the aromatase enzyme, which is the testosterone converting enzyme into estrogen. Once we are able to inhibit such enzyme, we're actually creating or pushing the gonad from a female development process to a male development process, and eventually leading to a reversed animal and a phenotypically male, regardless of the genetics of this animal. Such a process has been demonstrated before using hormones and drugs, for example. We are focused on using all natural material that does not affect the normal development of the embryo. However, they are able to create a sexual reversal and phenotypically male animals.